I'm just gonna say and put it out there. My whole career corrupted. I logged on because I was gonna do episode 4 or whatever. And then I looked and then it said, I wouldn't let me in. When I went in, it said it all over again. I don't wanna start all over again. I came on the PS5 version of FIFA and I started on this because I know this is better. So yeah, I know because there's more animations in it. So I'm just gonna show you a bit of my training because I'm a bit annoyed from that, but like, you know, we have to try and go down again and hopefully we can do that, like, being honest. So yeah, I'm just gonna vent about it, but I need better now. I need actually better. So I think we'll have to do non-stop. I'm gonna be posting every day, 4 days straight, non-stop. Weekends, I don't post, never post. I have weekend league, so I'll be streaming, so I'll never post. Oh, I forgot to do it then. Oh, you know what, I'll do them in a minute. But like, we're looking good at the moment. I'm happy. First game's against Ben Lazio, and we're starting, I think. So yeah, yeah. Why are we getting played left mid? I don't know why, but we're gonna play it. It's gonna be two games this episode, because I am a bit annoyed anyway. But, like,
hello and welcome to the Zignali Iduna Park.
And all that.
I'm Derek Ray.
But I just want to say, link in the description to each. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for. One sec, I just need to do camera settings real quick. So you put on pro, then you go back again, and it could say end to end. Go to end to end, and then you want to go again to pro. And then you want to go again to pro and custom, and there you go, you have it. So yeah, and then we're going to play Lazio.
It's Benfica up against Lazio.
Yeah, first game of their pre-season.
I think we could get a goal here.
Start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give
some
of the young players a ride out
as well.
There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
But I do think, if we do break into the first team of the league and we do well in, like, this game and all our games.
Oh,
Darwin. But I think we could do it. All my other videos are deleted. Because I need to start again, obviously, because I've been corrupted. But I am a bit annoyed, but I'll get straight back into it. My best goal was against Chelsea. Oh, I'm annoyed that went.
Has a go. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
He scored outside the box, top corner. I want to see this one. I don't care, but I'm seeing this
game.
I thought he'd shoot. I literally some goal right in Mobile. We're 1-0 down already. I'm not playing. I'm not playing good. We need a cop on. No. It's different on the PS5. If you do see, it is different on the PS5 version. It's more like animated. So it is gonna be better because there's animated goals. Let's say, like, if you score a goal, I'd say, I think your team.
Darwin Nunez.
Nunez.
He's lost it.
I want it back. Need help.
Nunez.
Yeah.
Real defensive commitment there.
I'm gonna have a hard time here. It was good the first time, but like, now it's not. Literally not anymore. It's not. Oh my god.
And Moriki has it. And he read it well, intercepting it.
Well annoyed. In the description, lads, you have to go check it out after the game. It's something that you have to go. I'll tell you now. And just go subscribe to Keen Crow. And Deza, or obviously me. Dean FIFA 21 and Foxy App. Follow, subscribe all to all of them. me and
Nunez.
Dean FIFA 21. We're the only people that are uploaded yet. But the other ones, I just
now
do
can they make something happen?
Bring ball. There's a.
This could level it.
Oh, Jesus.
The crossbar is still reverberating.
Are you for real?
It is to be.
He just took that so good past them. That was such a good touch past. We hit the crossbar. We just literally just hit the crossbar. We could have doubled the game. What a touch by Deza.
Going well. Grimaldo. And now Pizzi.
Pizzi, play me. Deza.
Towards goal.
Oh, fuck.
Good defense.
I actually should have finessed that. Oh, another true. Otamendi, not a true. Get there, Vertonghen. Well done.
Waldschmidt. Nunez.
You're just going to run back in a game, aren't you? Yeah, in a league game, and you're trying to win the league. But it's actually good we restarted, because we're like 7th. So, he could go on now. It's actually really, really good, but like, I'm a bit annoyed, because we're like so far in, we're episode 4. I just don't want that to happen to me now. If I go to 26 episodes and I crops, oh my gosh. I'm not even gonna start again. I won't even start again. I'm just not. Not bothered to do it even.
Keeper getting the touch.
They just hit the post.
And the referee has given the corner.
Lazio just hit the post. Brilliant. Our defending is crap and we should cop on. But no, and even though when I hit the crossbar, they're actually gonna score to the box, aren't they? I didn't.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Waldschmidt. Rafa. Good looking ball.
What a ball. Some ball.
Useful looking position looking. You've got.
Oh, what is he doing? He's just running out. I need that. Don Grimaldo.
Waldschmidt.
Does I can't get past. He doesn't have that good like footwork.
Now, counter attacking possibilities here.
I'm going to start it again. Like, it's a bit annoying. Oh. Yeah, we'll just be the same title, same thumbnails. Fine.
Went in strongly, decisively. Diogo Gonçalves. Darwin Nunez.
Nah, it's not going to get past, obviously, because they're just midfield is going to run in. Get it. I'm annoyed. This is so bad. And this is a Monday night.
Luis Alberto.
Monday night. I already know what they're doing.
Lucas Leiva has it. Here's Milinkovic Savic.
I'm uploading my reward. That's moving and guessing. Could have got goal three, but
moving into the
like
advanced position.
Nine games.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.
That'll be enough for us. Because Waldschmidt's gone. Waldschmidt's gone. Bang that.
Well, nah. Somehow the goalkeeper got to it. He's driven in the corner.
Head or that.
Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground.
Ah, it's half time. It's half time.
A chance then for the respective
manager. We have
to
score. He just got nutmegged. Our manager got nutmegged. Oh my god.
Man who was very hard to contain.
Low blue,
when
it did
we'll
go. Fair enough. We need a score. We need a win. If we don't get qualified, it doesn't matter. I just want to score a goal like I scored against Everton. That's what I want to do.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen
that's
so
what
far.
I want to do.
As the second half begins.
Like the scenes for the video. The scene. That scores outside the box.
Lucas Leiva.
Stupid. But I do think we actually could. If we do so much assists, or our goal for this season
is
to get a lot of assists and a lot of goals. Sorry if you heard like noises. I had a hiccup. Oh yeah, that's so tight in FIFA, PS4s.
Working away patiently, looking for an opening. This looks promising.
Nunes, get him off. Get him off. Get him off. I'm being serious now. Just get him off. Lulic. He's terrible. Musacchio. He's absolutely terrible.
Lulic has it.
Lulic has it. We're on an 8.6. It's not that bad, is it?
Caicedo. The ball with Luis Alberto. Caicedo. Surely. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept.
Penny.
And breaking at pace with menace.
Want the ball.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. But it can't get all the way through.
Hit it again,
Tessa. Goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like
the I couldn't see because it was so far out of the camera. Did you see that? To just touched it right back down. He jumps up as well. Who's their goalkeeper? Darwin's off. Thank God he's off. Oh, thank God he's off. Thank God he's off. I don't know who this other kid is, but thank God he's off.
Well, thumped clear.
Thank God he's off. Help me, help me, help me. Go, 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 go.
Fruitful looking attack.
Does that get the ball?
And there the attack ends.
Oh my God. We need to score to impress the manager. We need to score to impress the manager. We actually need to get a good goal. I'm not even joking.
Lulic.
Oh my God.
Here's Milinkovic Savic.
Oh. I don't care about Savic.
Lucas Leiva. Pure ball control. Oh, lovely ball. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be
wonderful. Oh, the keeper nearly got chipped. The keeper nearly got chipped.
Coming off his line, but it paid off.
Keeper nearly got chipped. Keeper nearly got chipped. What a ball.
Dangerous looking attack. They've regained possession.
What a ball.
That's a was an important piece of defending.
I swear. They put a foot in and they get it.
And a throw in it's going to be.
I swear,
so
we came up
to make a personnel change at this juncture.
No, what the manager will be doing this. What a ball.
Is it going to end up being productive for
them? Does it get the ball back? Does it get the ball back? Just a bit the defender. He's too shit. He's too shit.
In search of space.
Tessa!
Oh. To square the game. Edge of the seats.
Does it mean?
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he lost his passing defender so easily. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
I'm happy. Be a first manager. Take me off now. I don't care. Take me off. Let's go.
And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Escalante. Caicedo with it. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Parolo.
You have to tackle.
It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so.
This is running.
All even, but will it stay that way?
And this is gone. Oh, he's pulled the hamstring.
Now the attack.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Are you surreal?
Lulic.
I'm done. I actually don't.
The noise levels in here right now is.
No, I can't do anything because if I walk somewhere.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Yes, I have to say there's some concern on the bench here because he's feeling his hand.
This is why we adore this game.
I clipped a bit off because I wanted to.
I heard that it would be just for the hamstring. So I clipped a bit off.
And here it is again.
It's a great team passing move to set up the chance. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
Why am I not kicking off?
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the result.
They can take me off. I'm injured.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Take me off.
And time for the change now.
I'm literally gone for like 6 weeks now. I'm literally gone. We lose as well. I could have scored there. I probably would have. Actually, probably would have. What? How am I not injured? I've actually been picked. Oh, are you for real? I thought I was injured. That's why I'm picking off and I clicked it back. Oh no, so we're not.
Hello everyone, talking to you.
It looked like we were.
Germany, where people really enjoy life. We're in the Rhineland at the Bay Arena in Leverkusen. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage. It is Everton up against Benfica.
Yeah, both teams are one eye on those knockout stages now. Looking to get 3 points on the board today. Maybe only pre-season. But let's not forget there's silverware to be won. A cup's at the end of this.
Not a great pass.
That got true. Is that actually got true? My dreams go to Liverpool. I think I'll do that. Even though I don't do shit in my life at the moment.
Jardel.
I'm a centre mid. Play me.
It's a good looking ball in behind. He's managed to get it behind. Able to clear the danger, at least for now.
Pickford, I have one question for you. Why are you here, Van Dijk? I don't know why I'm bringing it up, but I don't know.
Not there to intercept.
I have to get there.
Alan?
And now did they just say Neymar? Because I got a bit confused there for a second.
Delph.
No, they didn't.
It will be
Thank
now.
God. So we were coming up against Neymar. I don't know what the fuck. And they're scared, and it's good.
A goal in the early stages.
Brilliant. Brilliant defending. And that's brilliant defending. Even though I shouldn't be actually playing. Look, this is one of the new animations. I shouldn't be playing. Actually shouldn't be playing. Think of it.
Well, we see it again here, and the pace and accuracy of this passing is a dream.
I don't know how, but I put my hand through when it's going. I should have kept going. I literally should have kept going. And I should have hit the ball. And I probably would have damaged myself even more. But like, still, I scored the goal winner. But like, no. They won't even let me go. And then they say I'm an injured, but I'm not even that. This game, like, what is wrong? Gone. There's a beat
ever. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Oh, thank God. Play me again. No. Oh, we're done, Dizza. Get the fuck off, Alan.
Look at Dina. Bernard.
I felt good in the first game. So this is what I said, Amiga.
Sigurdsson.
Probably.
Keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Calvert-Lewin.
This game.
Oh, good use
like
of
they
ball.
Don't even put Excellent our defenders that good. Like I have it on legendary. If you want me to put up to my ultimate, I don't care, because I won't even
Sigurdsson.
Score. But like anyway.
Perfect challenge.
I swear to God, if he gave away a penalty, I'd be mad. Because we have to get in position. Oh, Alex Iwobi.
Oh, tremendous vision.
Where are you?
And beyond the last defender.
You're sitting down. Oh, Alex Iwobi, you're sitting down.
Alan.
It's good.
Calvert-Lewin. Sigurdsson.
You have to tackle him.
And now Bernard.
Obviously, the game's not going to let you tackle.
Alan.
Let's go.
And it goes! He's made it a brace
Sure, how are we going to stop them when my defenders are dogs?
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defense can't cope with the through ball, and okay, he chooses look. To use power
who is this?
To finish. Who
is this? Not much who is chance this? For the keeper when he's hit that get him off.
Well, a second goal for them here.
I'm going to be taken off. Half time. Any money? Any money? But any money, I mean subscription. Go on. Go on, there's a beat him. That's what I
well, the attack carried promise, but petered out.
I see. Come on.
Everton have got the lion's share of possession, and what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball, and they're turning it into goals as well.
Go back out to this
end. A glorious chance. Superb save.
How is that a poor header?
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend.
How is that a poor header? He's just aiming. What a header! I don't know how that's a poor header, but that is an unrated header if it does that. Because he's 5'7".
So the corner play header, header. The box. That's someone to play it to.
You have to score, does that? Does that if you don't score, you're on a sugar crush.
Gabriel. Excellent block.
Fuck. What did I even shoot? What did I even shoot? I gave up possession.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, lovely ball. It will be a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, that's like the other end, the striker putting it in the net. The goalkeeper has to keep it out, and what a brilliant way to do it.
It didn't happen for them. It will be. Calvert-Lewin, and able to close down the shots.
Oh,
good pressure
come
to
on.
Run the ball back high up the pitch.
Mm-hmm.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
I didn't even need to pass there.
Maybe in doubt. Calvert-Lewin. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
And now you have to play.
Can they take advantage of the situation? Could reduce the deficit.
There's a score. There's a score. There's a score. I think it's better to you now. Good goal.
See the one.
See the one. I think he's going to die and then come back. That's what you call a good one.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials.
1 minute of added time.
Bernard. Godfrey. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake.
Do you know
and
what?
So it is, the first half story has been
I'm
written.
I'm actually really, really happy. I'm happy.
I think most fans would be pretty happy with this
yeah,
man's
see,
display
him,
so far.
Wow, do I care?
Simply the difference between
show
these
up,
two
show
sides.
Me up,
all
me
the
up,
eyes will be on him in the second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
Hurry. Oh, okay. I lost count of how many times you're out of position. Shut the fuck up. That close range goal, thank you. I'll take that. Oh, play me.
The two teams have switched around.
Why was he not even
ready now for the second half?
Watch this for Desert Speed.
Abba. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Tavares. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Waldschmidt. Firing it towards goal. Good defending to prevent the chance. Will they get themselves level here? Oh, a vital interception.
I call for
Waldschmidt. He's in control of the situation.
We could actually score there.
If you've been poring over the newspapers this morning, you'll know full well that speculation is rife as regards Monaco. It does appear that they're on the verge of getting the manly.
Yeah, if the media and the papers are believed, they've made an official bid. Not surprising, really. He's a top player. There's been rumblings for a while now. I guess we're likely to find out over the next couple of days or so.
Go on,
this could be the equaliser. Hit the
pivotal moment defensively. Get down and move off. This is the second time now in two matches.
And a throw in.
A lovely ball in. Oh, do you know what? Nunez, you're not going to play. You're not going to play.
Nunez. It should be. Well, couldn't bend his run and the flag.
I don't know what he's going for. I actually don't know why I caused that. Why did I? Just tell me why. I don't know. And there's a good play, there's a.
Well, that pass easy on the eye.
Nunez. Fuck off taking my ball, will you? Would you? Like.
Alan? Sigurdsson. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
I'm actually
going to
take this and have a shot myself.
And he read it well. Calvert-Lewin. Sigurdsson.
What a tackle. What a tackle.
And cleared away.
What are you doing watching it?
And that's gone out of
play. Get him off. I don't care if he just came on. Just get him off.
Substitution. And time for the change now.
I'm coming off, aren't I? Brilliant. It's got a call. Can we come back? Don't. I actually don't. I come off at 66 minutes and nothing happens. I'm annoyed. I'm actually really, really annoyed. Well, I'm just going to say that's the end for the video. We have gonna clear and see we're not qualified, so I'm just gonna skip a few and then we get on to that. I don't care about club and country, I'm not even gonna be called up for another like 6 minutes. But anyway, where am I playing actually? Yeah, that's where I thought. 6 minutes. I don't care. We actually win. How did he score? Who played the ball into him? Whoever played the ball in the wrong. That's going to be it for the first episode of Deza, actually, Deza's career. I'll see you later.